Hello everyone. Today I will show you some project what I will made yesterday. And this project I wanted made long time because I will saw many video about this that people made it on different size and different style, and I don't have anything to make this, but I think on April I will found Syed mini pad. And I will like it how it's look, so I will use it to my project, and I will make this mini blossom tree. So I will found this spot, like I tell, is Soviet. And I wanted made tutorial how I will make this that you will saw, but it was need to long time because I will inside on this part I will use some small stones, and after I will fluid it with gypsum. And when it dry, I will use this plastic gold stone glue with hot glue. I will use this wooden pad, and this pad was from decorative umbrella, what used like a decorative element to make cocktail, different cocktail. And the body of my tree I will made from aluminium foil and covered from white part of napkin. A flower I will have I don't have any flower on this moment. So I will have this sponge small, and I will use violet paper from some different happy mails. Punch many flower as you will saw, and made this flower on my tree, and I will use these two birds what sent me Eileen McInnes, and this gold and red bow I will found also it. So this is my small blossom tree, and I show you how its part look. So this is my small project what I will make on all day, on yesterday, on Monday. I hope you will like it, and it's easy to make, but it was need some time to use, just because gypsum. So okay, this is it. This is small video about this project, and I hope you will like. So okay, to the next video. Bye.